Hello, my beautiful and handsome people. Which type of a lover are you? Do you fall in and out of love at the speed of light? Or do you find yourself attached to a person before the relationship grows deeper? Alright guys, we shall look at those zodiac signs ranking from the easiest to stay in love with to the most difficult zodiac sign to stay in love with. This is going to be interesting, okay? Stay tuned with me till the end of the video to find out for yourself. You are all welcome to Nzelem Betil TV, and I trust God that you all are doing absolutely great. So which are those zodiac signs to stay in love with them easily and the most difficult ones as well? Let's start with Virgo. Are you a Virgo? When it comes to a relationship with you, Virgo, the most challenging part is actually falling in love with you. Not because you are a hard person in life to fall in love with, but because you are just a difficult person to get to know, since your shyness and overthinking often at times get in the way of you not to just open up like that to anyone you meet so easily. But the funniest thing is that once someone has fallen in love with you, it is easy for them to stay in love with you because they feel safe with you 100%. They feel like they can talk to you about everything as they are confident in you. They never stop feeling absorbed by each new thing they learn from you. So if you are a Virgo, know it is very easy for someone to stay in love with you based on your attributes. Secondly, Libra. Just like Virgo, you are also pretty easy to stay in love with you among the zodiac signs. Your challenging aspect is getting you difficult to commit in the relationship. You as a person, you are afraid of settling or committing to just one person. But once you finally feel like you have met the right person, that is Mr. Right in your life, you will decide to go into that relationship with all your heart, and you will make sure that it will be a relationship filled with joy, laughter and comfort that never ceases. So know if you are a Libra, then you are a good and easy one to stay in love with you in a relationship. Thirdly, Sagittarius is another type that staying in love with is easier. This is because your relationship is built on such a happy, joyful, humor and emotional closeness. You really know how to talk to your partner and feel close to them in a very deep way. While you are still making room for fun and silly jokes, you can be too hopeful about relationship, forgetting that each one comes with its challenges. But when you are willing to work through your problems with your partner instead of avoiding them, know that it will greatly help you to maintain a long-term happiness with your love. Furthermore, Taurus is one of the zodiac signs to stay in love with them because Taurus live and breathe with what is called love. The main reason one can easily stay in love with you is because you are patient, you are dependable, and you have an extreme warm heart. It makes anyone to feel safe and happy with you. The only reason you are not ranking among the top is because you are a jealous type in a relationship. That is a jealous lover. You always expect your partner to frequently assure you, and you question many of his or her activities or move. Taurus are one of the zodiac signs you can easily stay in love with in a relationship. Fourthly, Capricorn is one of those zodiac signs that you can easily fall in love with. Capricorn are often pessimistic and determined in the beginning of a relationship. You are always assuming the worst, but when you are actually able to work through your attitude of being pessimistic, determined and assuming the worst and only find someone who will tell you to cut off from that attitude, wow, you will be so much enjoyable once that is done. For you are a supportive and dedicated partner filled with a sense of humor and reassuring sense of ambition. Most at times, it is easy to stay in love with you, Cancer. For Cancer have a huge heart. That is a very big heart. You are the most thoughtful partner anyone would like to have, and you are an intelligent and point of view person. The only reason it is sometimes difficult to stay in love with you is because you usually get in your own way with a tendency to hold grudges, and you are refusal to let things go even when you have supposedly worked through them together as a couple. This attitude of yours makes it hard for one to stay with you in a happy and healthy relationship with you at times. But if you can work through this attitude of yours, then know that you are one of the most loving partners to have around. Pisces are another personality we are to talk about. These people are compassionate when it comes to their lifestyle, sensitive towards your partner and your ability to see things from a perspective. What is keeping you from being one of the easiest zodiac signs to stay in love with is that at times you are not quite sure of what you want and then fails to make up your mind for a long period of time instead of making an active decision when you need to do so. The last but not the least is Aquarius. Oh my God, falling in love with you, Aquarius, can be very hard and tricky because your desire to protect yourself always make you stay away from people and not letting anyone come closer to you. But if you do find the right person who is going to help you walk through those your fears, wow, you can conquer them and be the honest, caring and self-aware person that is so wonderful to be with in the relationship. But the sad thing is that if you don't find anyone or the right person, or you don't choose to walk through those fears, then staying in love with you is just as hard as ever because you won't ever let the relationship you have to go deeper than a certain surface level point. Finally, Scorpio. Oh yes, this is pretty hard. But sorry to say that for Scorpio, are the hardest one to stay in love with. Why? Because you certainly have some great aspects as a partner. You are attractive and exciting. You are passionate. You are good at reading a loved one. But the bad news is that it is very difficult for those things of yours to make up for the fact that you are also incredibly jealous, secretive, possessive, and stubborn about admitting your wrong in the relationship, making it very difficult for one to stay in a relationship with you. Work on those bad habits and you will just be as wonderful loving of a partner in a relationship as any other zodiac sign. Thank you all for watching and listening, and I hope you can now identify yourself and know if you rank from the easiest zodiac sign to stay in love with or the most difficult zodiac sign to stay in love with. Please, if you are new here, why not subscribe for more videos, and much love to my returning subscribers. Don't forget to like the video and comment your point of view below. Share the video out with your loved ones, guys, so that they too can understand how their zodiac signs functions. From me to you all is love. Remain healthy and joyous. Bye for now.